Hi everyone, in today's video I'll show you how we can convert the Wordpad file into PDF. To get started, open Wordpad file that you want to convert into PDF. Then click File. Hover your mouse to Print. And click on Print. Then in the Select Printer section, choose a Microsoft Print to PDF. Then click Apply and Print. Then select the location where you want to save your PDF and enter the name. And click Save. That's how we can convert Wordpad file into PDF on Windows 11. Thank you for watching.